Dream a Little, $1.90. Drawn the seven. Ready, racing. Dream a Little hops out with them. Paddy Max out quickly again. He's going to go through and lead. So Paddy Max finds the lead in the early part. Second, Dream a Little, two lengths off the top. Zipping Comet, the inside, railed through. Dream a Little just wobbled a bit on that bend. Next, Explosive Alley behind those. Just Edie Firebird and Willowvale Breeze back at the tail end. Down the back, Paddy Max out a length. Zipping Comet, three away next then is Dream a Little. A length back, Explosive Alley, and then just Edie Firebird and Willowvale Breeze up to the bend. Paddy Max straight in the leader, clear of Zipping Comet. It's Paddy Max in front. Zipping Comet late. Oh, close. Paddy Max and Zipping Comet. Photo behind those. Explosive Alley, Dream a Little. Next to Steedy Firebird, Willowvale Breeze back at the tail end. The time here is around 35 and 70, and it does do enough the inside, number four. Paddy Max in the frame. So wins again. Number four, Paddy Max. A Brindle Bitch, March 2014. Paddy Wacker found her fancy. Number four first. Second, going to Zipping Comet, who charged Lady, put a dive in right on the peg. Just not able to grab the winner. A Black Dog, October 2013. Magic Sprite, Pink Bandana for Connor Hagmans. And two-third, Explosive Alley for Peter Jovanovic. A Black Bitch, April 2014. Glen Gallon detonate. So 4-1-2-7 after race 9 at Angle Park.